They said, OG, why you boom him? He was on social net riding loose, King. Y'all, they said, OG, why you boom him? He was on the internet fucking tweaking. Y'all, what you know about drive-by? Got the fucking boomer tuck. Goofy out of line. Yo, we gonna fucking boom it up. Boom, 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 boom. You know where it is, man. It's your boy OG Product bringing up edition that Garrison News. Another Schlingo trap. Now, cut later. Fuck good morning, nigga Shmuel, as we should. Aw, oh, man, goddamn, things that makes you go, Talk nice, mama. Anyway, man, we out here fooling up for it, though, man. Pre-decided shit, man. Blip, bow. Boom, 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 boom. So the homeboy, the rapper man, who goes by the name of Corey Finesse, a.k.a. the Zol God, a.k.a. Corey the Finesser. You see me, Asima G? Yeah, in a real life. So if y'all don't know the boom facts, man, if y'all don't know what's booming on, beloved, the homeboy, the rapper man, who goes by the name of Chef G, Mr. Known Suburban from Flatbush, Gatbush, Strapbush, whatever you want to call it. You get me, fam? On that note, in that motherfucking order, beloved. So the homeboy had took it to the internet, right? And decided he was going to boom shit up. Decided he was going to fess shit up. Decided he was going to let shit flock. You know what I'm talking about? So homeboy was just saying, man, look, man, off the motherfucking blit. Ain't no fucking beef. You know what I'm talking about? Only thing he's asking for the homeboy Corey Finesse is to check in and give him the boom facts and let him know why he switched up, why he switched sides, why he disappeared like Houdini. So homeboy just wanted back Africa's Finest, that Corey Finesse flaunt around his bean john, and he wanted it clean gone. He want homeboy to return Nula's items back to the real big man, the CEO. You know what I'm talking about? So on that note, in that motherfucking order, so a lot of people's like, Sam, Corey Finesse is playing hide and go seek. Corey Finesse disappeared like Houdini. What's the boom facts? What's booming on? So homeboy came back on the internet, flaunting Nula's Finest around his bean john while playing some new tunes. Now homeboy got back on the internet once again. And homeboy, this is what he was chit-chatting about. Save that energy for football, us or Izini. Nula to my motherfucking glit. Nula ENT to my motherfucking blit. Izini Asima G. So pretty much homeboy just saying, man, ain't no need to tap in. Ain't no need to check in. It's a clipuation for y'all fools. Because if y'all can remember, homeboy had put a post on the internet saying, you know, anybody want to buy out Corey Finesse contract. So basically, they had homeboy like, you know, he was a basketball player. They had homeboy like he was a football player instead of rapper man. So he was trying to sell out his contract. You get me, fam? Yeah, in the real life. So shit's just brazy out cheer, man. Because y'all remember the homeboy Rowdy Rebel checked in from the dog pound. The homeboy Rowdy Rebel checked in from the pen. And this is what the homeboy had to say, beloved.
Junior nigga, you was trying to build me out. All of my gigs and my signs here, Nula. But no, I'm not signed to that. No, I'm not. Then when the time came with the Life Another Nine show, I didn't come up to the Nula. I came out Corey because he was the one from the nine. But then I started hurrying up fucking shit. So yes, that nigga became my bad side too. Stick this football to my ass all night like that. That's when it became that. I never lied on you guys' name, though. Do not lie on my name. Keep it 100. The streets love when you keep it 100. Not when you sit up on the internet and tell fuck. Like, why is you lying on my name? Like, who beat me up? Like, no. Only had one fight up here, and I was with a crib nigga. Like, who beat me up? Like, who beat me up? What fight? I'm in the crib with 1,000 blood niggas. I'm the only bitch who's hot back here. Like, nobody can do me nothing. I go, everybody go. Everybody gotta pack their shit. We all out of here. What would you talk about? Like, put respect on my name, nigga. Like, yo, bro, I'm highly upset right now. Cut.
You get me, fam? So now, the shit is just crazy because now Corey Finesse, at least, he's not with Nula, but he got some form of clout. It's not like he's just gonna be a loose man, a whist man. You see me, SMG, riding loose in the town. At least he got some kind of clout. But the only thing the homeboy got to do now, homeboy got to get in the stew. Homeboy got to do stew session. And homeboy got to get some big man and some big y'all tune. You get me, Fumbly? Yeah. Anyway, man, before I even boom my way on out, chill. I just want to address a quick issue, right? For everybody that's trying to schlink me, like, your OG, I boom with you. Let's schlink. Schlink for what? Oh, Silwa, don't you think I remember when you were sneak dissing me? I got, yo, beloved, I got so many fucking screenshots of niggas who was chit-chatting fuckery behind my back, right? Or homeboys sending me shit of them riding loose in the town. And now they want to come schlink up with me. Schlink up with me for what? Bro, I'm not Aladdin. I'm not these loose rapper man where I need to be around a loop to feel accepted. I'm bulling for Dolly and in my own loop, in my own circle. So the next time y'all goofy ass marks, man, y'all waste, man, I waste, y'all inbox me to my let's schlink. I'm just going to screenshot when y'all was sneak dissing me behind my back so y'all can know the boom facts and understand why I haven't schlink y'all back yet. You see me, SMG? Yeah. On that note, man, in that motherfucking order, man, this your boy OG Product, man. Y'all know the motherfucking schlingo, fool. Never far though, mine. Boom, 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 boom.